Well, I got another tattoo. Man, it's pretty when it's brand new.
Hello, America. Face to face. Talk time. Hello, you. Some motherfucker name MLO88. EMLO88.ML. Motherfucker writes. Hey Billy, my name is Mike Lopez from Hollywood, Florida. Isn't that where all the freaks live?
Where all the fucking junkies live.
The circus freaks.
No, well, maybe.
I thought there was, where's that town where all the freaks live in Florida? I thought it was Hollywood.
It might be.
Anyway, I've been tattooing for 6 years and have seen some nasty shit happen when people lose their bearings and faint. So my question for you is, how do you handle a fainter if you ever get one?
Oh, thank you.
Love the videos, bro. Keep up the good work. Thanks in advance for reviewing my email. Mike Lowe from motherfucking Florida. Fuck yeah. Motherfucking America. Well, Mike Lowe, it's like Mike Lopez. Get it right, Billy. Well, Mike Lopez, I don't really have people faint anymore. That's a long time ago they did. When I was hurting people. Real hard. Real hard. The best way to handle the situation, literally, you don't want them to fall out of your chair. And number two, you want them to wake up. Chase, have a seat.
Okay.
Over here.
Oh.
This is gonna look fucked up and really mean, but this is literally what I do if someone passes out. Grab the back of their neck. Push them into this position. Smack the fuck out of the back of their head because they won't know you're doing it until they wake up. And they'll go to grasp for breath, and you know they're awake. Owned. Just that easy. Or, come here, come here.
No, I have
to show them something.
I have a dilemma.
Or, this is my second favorite technique, when they're doing like the fade in and out situation, wait till they really fade out and just go with your knuckles, hard as you can,
that
EMT
hurt.
Shit. Wake them right the fuck up.
I need to put this in the drawer because I'm done.
Wake him right the hell up, Mike Lopez. So, those are two really good situations that work pretty good. It's best if you don't have a witness around because you don't want to get in trouble. You know what I'm saying? That might not be necessary. But what I used to do when I lived in Florida in the heat and everything, people would pass out a lot because they didn't eat and they're fucking partying and they're on vacation. Whenever someone would pass out, I would hurry up and get my friend take a picture, me with the, here's the nodder, nod it out, me getting a picture with him. Then I'll take my squirt bottle, hard as I could, right in their pants. So when they woke up, they thought they peed themselves. That's fucking real. I will look for that portfolio tonight. I probably had 60 people just nod it out. It was awesome. Green as fuck, me laughing. That's what's up, Mike. Send me titties.